sports. It's in the game.
Hi there, and the warmest possible welcome to today's pint-sized 10 over game. I'm Mark Nicholas, and I'm absolutely delighted to bring you this special form of the game, a new form that has everybody on the edge of their seats. If you win the toss here today, you've got to look to bat first. It's a very dry pitch. Conditions overhead are clear, ideal really, sunny, a beautiful day for batting. And later in the match, it's almost bound to spin. It's a really crusty old surface. This is quite a dusty pitch. He had to bat first to get best use of it. What's more, it's a lovely sunny day. So from a batting point of view, everything's in their favour. From a bowler's point of view, it'll be a day for spin.
Pitch straight to a fielder. Super shot by Simmons.
He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game.
He runs here. There's just one there. The sweeper picks up. Simmons waiting at the striker's end. It's straight to the fielder. Sheer power.
Exciting power in that hook. He is so strong in this stroke, so strong. No, the bowler won't be happy about that. The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted. Well, he smashed that for four, and what a big smile on his face.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Sharma has made a change to the field. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Well, that's found the gap in the field. Simmons moves into double figures with those runs. It's straight to a fielder. And we have a change of bowling. India have changed their field. Can't afford to bowl that in there.
He does score a lot of runs through the covers. He's an excellent placer of the ball.
Straight through to the keeper. That's been given as a wide. That's good judgment. No need to play at that. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Just shoulders arms to that one. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. He's worked that into the gap, fielded by the man at long on.
There'll be bruises to show after this encounter, plenty of them.
It's straight to a fielder.
Run.
Steered expertly into the gap, fielded by the man at long on. There's just one there. It's straight to a fielder. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Sharma has changed his field slightly. No shot played to that one. He tried the flipper there. That's been given as a wide. Well, that was six as soon as he hit it.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum. Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
There should be some runs here. There's just one there. Simmons facing. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run. It's two sixes off the over now. Lewis waiting at the striker's end. Doesn't need to play at those. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Straight to a fielder. That's the second six from the over. And we have a change of bowling. I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little though. Lewis waiting at the striker's end.
Oh, he played that stroke perfectly.
Crowd were brought to their feet by that shot.
Yeah. Cracking stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it.
Lay it away with comfort. There's just one there. That over helped the run rate somewhat. And we have a change of bowling. It's straight to a fielder.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
Played into the gap. Just one run. That's turned away through mid-wicket. There's just one there. If he runs here, fielded by the man at long on.
Well, a quick run rate, of course, sets things up for a big target. But it's not just about what happens in the first 10, it's the next 10. The middle period is about manoeuvring the ball, picking up singles, running the twos hard, and then comes the big blast at the death.
A little too wide to make him play there. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Lewis waiting at the striker's end. It's straight to a fielder. Sharma has made a slight change to the field. No need for him to play at those. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. The catch, brilliantly pulled.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
The next batsman is Gale. Goes right out of the ground.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there.
Well, if you bowled him on his legs, he'll punish you every time.
we have a change of bowling. Simmons is now on strike.
Oh, it's a monster.
Sharma made a change to the field. That's found the gap in the field, fielded by the man out long on. There's just one there. Ouch, that must have hurt. Ooh, that looked quite nasty. I'm not sure if he'd be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain.
The bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. India have changed their field. One will have ruffled his feathers. They were diving for cover and stand there.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That's a brilliant shot, right off the meat of the bat. Straight through to the keeper. Been given as a wide. Simmons facing. I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a bit though. Brings up his half century.
Yeah, it's been a good knock, but only so far. There's a lot more to do yet. So much for the opening batsmen to do as they make their way to the middle. It's a formidable new ball attack against them. Up in the commentary box is Richie Bennett.
stopped in the covers.
Oh, he really laid into that delivery, four all the way.
Superb shot that, right off the middle.
He is an exquisite cover driver. Well, he just got everything wrong and played all around a pretty straight ball.
This was the end of the innings for T1. Seemed to hit that, yet it sailed over the ropes.
No, the bowler won't be happy about that. The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
Steered expertly into the gap. Just one run.
Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that. He hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
That went a long way back into the stands.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
Really struck that well. That was a no ball by Holt. There's the umpire signal, no ball. That over helped the run rate somewhat. Lay it away with comfort. The sweeper picks up. Coley facing. It's straight to a fielder. Walsh, the ball is wrist spin.
Oh, great shot. A great stroke. That was four from the moment that it left the bat. What super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either. Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
Probably won't like that one little bit.
He loves driving the ball, especially through the covers, and frankly, there's no one better at it.
That is an impressive shot.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers.
Sharma facing. We were diving for cover with that one.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
That's a big hit. It's six. Allen is coming around the wicket. That's cleared the boundary, six runs.
That is massive.
That's 54, Colby.
He deserves the applause from the crowd today. He's batted really, really well.
Kohli waiting at the striker. He's worked that into the gap. It's straight to a fielder. Sharma waiting at the striker's end. That is a glorious strike.
Oh, it's a monster. Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
Played into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
That has to be close. Not out.
I think that's high.
We can have a look at that again. There's just one there. There's his half century.
Well played, well played. Now, get your head down and move to the next milestone. The big one, the 100.
Found the gap in the field.
The key is they've all done their bit, and as long as wickets are in hand, they should cruise home.
Just shoulders arms to that one. That's been given as a wide.
miles. He's hit it miles.
What a marvellous delivery.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
They were diving for cover and stand there.
Ah, that'll please them. They've come through a few problems with great fortitude. That's a fine victory in this limited overs match here today. On behalf of Richie Beno and myself, Mark Nicholas, we bid you a good afternoon and look forward to bringing you more cricket coverage in the very near future. Bye-bye for now.